Huashan Mountain, a huge mountain made of granite, is the western and tallest of the five sacred mountains. Huashan Mountain is located in Huaiying County, Shanxi Province. In the villages at the foot of the mountain, 100-year-old opera songs still linger in the air. This type of opera is called Huayin Laoqiang, or Old Chamber. It's passionate, powerful, and sonorous, just like the cliffs of Huashan Mountain. Some people call it the rock and roll of ancient China. Actually, old chamber opera is the type of singing that accompanied shadow puppet shows. It has only existed as an independent form of opera for less than a decade. For centuries before that, folk artists sang from behind a curtain. The fascinating art form, shadow puppets, stole the spotlight. Shadow puppetry has a history of more than 2,000 years in China. This art form takes on a variety of forms and styles around the country. In these modern times, people are looking for a balance between innovation and tradition to maintain the vitality of this ancient art form. In some cases, shadow puppets have come out from behind the curtain they relied on for so long to take center stage. Xi'an is one of the world's four oldest capital cities and is now one of the most popular tourist destinations in China. Its 50 million visitors inject a great deal of energy into the city each year. Traditional shadow puppetry has also gained market favor. Today, the most important audience for shadow puppets is children. The interactive activities that follow the show are a favorite time. For thousands of years, shadow puppets were not the purview of children. This art form was a key entertainment form for all Chinese people. Before the advent of electricity, shadow puppet shows were illuminated with oil lamps. In the pitch black of rural nights, a tiny light could create a fabulous world. Love, life, revenge, heroes, and history could all be seen on the curtain. Some say that Chinese peasants' traditional values derived mostly from these operatic tales.
影戏它所过去表现的内容，一直是古代的什么才子佳人啊、帝王将相呀、传统的故事啊，是吧？后来派生出来的文戏和武戏，但是不管是什么戏，它都是以戏剧作为影戏表现的基本元素，在民间所发展。
Veteran artist Pan Jing Le was a local master. This 83-year-old man became a superstar when he was only a teenager. He is purported to be able to sing more than 200 entire operas. However, times change and the old tales have lost their attraction. Pan has carefully stored the old scores, but he is the only one in the family who can read them. There is a private museum near Pan Jing Le's house. Shadow puppet art items from around China are collected and displayed here. People are trying to preserve this historic, traditional art form in this way. No matter how intricate the still shadow figures are, they are lifeless. Perhaps this is the destiny of all ancient art forms. Liu Chongde is Pan Jing Le's apprentice. In his 60s, he's been hired by an opera troupe in Xi'an and is busy staging commercial performances. Liu Chongde has inherited Pan's skills. He is in charge of all the singing and dialogue in the show, and his role is called Qian Sheng in the troupe. He plays the drums in Yue Qin, a four-string plucked instrument. He's like an orchestra conductor. What is even more wonderful is that according to the traditions of Huaxian County shadow puppetry, one person plays both the hero and the heroine in a romantic piece. That means the singer has to change his voice from time to time.
This is a girl's school. 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 A 你说在后头代价降一次像女生一样你比如说走好一大大的丫头你竟敢才是死吃怎么死不干你看这是两个人啊，这是表他 方才我见你苦中带恨，恨中带苦，你哭着那个恨着活人，
我哭着张牙呗，被挂眼前死得太惨，我恨着东路父子参朝转圈。
美女大姐请了学生。
Although he has continued to perform, Yu Chongde doesn't have an apprentice. Young people don't seem to enjoy this kind of old style singing, and it's even hard for them to understand.
那么现在就是还大些，也就没有人学着。这种意思也是不好学，但是从全国各地的皮影我就基本也不少，也看了以后，就是他都没有这种演奏方式。但是这个老艺人创造好这种，叫我现在相信老艺人那个是也创造的奇迹，就能创造这个五个人唱台戏不容易。
Five performers are all that's needed for a show. This is an amazing ability, and it is something the performers are proud of. In a traditional opera troupe, the qianxiang is the singer, and the qianshou manipulates the puppets, while the other three performers play between two and five musical instruments each to accompany the qianxiang and qianshou. This is called a five-man show. This is said to be the earliest form of Chinese shadow puppetry. That's why Huaxian County's puppetry is honored as a living artifact of Chinese shadow puppetry. A single mouth can tell thousands of years of tales. A pair of hands can conduct millions of soldiers. This is how Huaxian County puppetry is described.
Chinese 皮影从古老的制作的工艺一直到表演的内容，它一直是艺术家们在追求啥呢？用肢体在讲话，在用动作、语言去征服观众，去给观众在叙说故事，在讲故事。这就是中国皮影最大的魅力。
Weihe River is one of the origins of Chinese civilization. Shadow puppetry spread and developed along this river for over 2,000 years. Perhaps its exuberant vitality derived from cherishing tradition. Although innovation has become a topic in today's China, many people are voluntarily preserving the continuation of the culture. In addition to the stunning skill of changing face, qianshou is another art form that is performed vividly and expressively. Born to a shadow puppeteer family, Wei Jinquan is an important traditional Huaxian County shadow puppeteer. Since the age of 18, his fate has been tied to bamboo sticks. One stick controls the puppet's body, the other two move the arms. These three simple bamboo sticks perform numerous characters and personalities, all with an artist's 10 fingers.
This is the difficulty, mainly because you have to train your hands.而且你就像这个皮影，你互换的话，你这个位置你怎么换怎么动，比较灵巧，要灵活，而且这个反应那个速度，你像表演一个皮影还差不多，如果说很多皮影的话，速度要相当快，而且你那个动作那个要准确度要好。皮影多的话，一个皮影一句台词，一个皮影一个动作，你配合起来就这个拿那个拿那个，就这个还有两个互动的，所以说那表现就是更难的。
The skill that has been handed down from generation to generation gives these profile-faced puppets a vibrant life. A piece of cowhide can express people's moods, and the profile of a face can depict different personalities. That is how people acclaim this art form.
换屏角也就角在它的结构上，它从每一个颈椎的这个地方，它都有一定的力学原理，它都有一定结构。它你看它的重心什么？你看它一个屏，你随意拿，你看它再有站相，坐有坐相，而且它每一个活动关节，你看它不会露骨，什么长呀短呀什么缺陷什么都没有，它的结构是相当好的。
Wang Tianwen is not a performer who stays behind the curtain. He started learning shadow puppet carving from his master when he was a teen. He is now a national master of the craft.
From 工艺这方面，他也要求很讲究。
The key in this complicated 24-step process is carving. It takes 3,000 strokes to carve a puppet. Usually, more than 30 knives are used. Even more exciting is that this type of carving is completely different from what we know about carving. The right hand, which usually holds the knife, doesn't move, while the left hand moves the leather so that the cutting can be completed. This unique technique is called the leather moves, but the knife does not.
The 工在这三个指头尖上，在这三个，这个钻皮啊，这个皮你想咋个钻就咋个钻，那刀子上要多么细，它就能开多么细。开的时候啊，当时还要吸一口气。
Admiring the puppet figure, you will find patterns on the eyebrows, beard, and clothing to be meticulously beautiful. What amazing craftsmanship! Color is the next step after carving. The Huaxian County puppet is renowned for its flamboyant and contrasting colors. The splendid cutting, classic patterns, and vibrant colors make the Huaxian County shadow puppet stand out in the modern era and take its place as a distinctive art.
Je viens en Chine pour la première fois, donc je suis française. J'habite à Lille, donc dans le nord de la France.
我来自法国，这是我第一次接触皮影。我觉得这个皮影非常的细腻，整个看起来很神奇。Donc
je suis française aussi. Je m'appelle Bénédicte et je viens de la partie ouest.
我来自法国的西北部，叫布列塔尼。布列塔尼也有法国的皮影，但是法国的皮影不是彩色的，它只是黑白两种颜色，而且它也不是牛皮的，是猪皮做的。 所以我觉得不远万里到了中国，来亲眼看一看中国的皮影跟法国的不同，我觉得非常有趣。我也很希望把这个艺术带回给法国人看看。Xian
Man Li Ze dreamt of becoming a TV host. He came to shadow puppetry accidentally and was deeply impressed.
，就是能把你生活裹住，就是说，我没想他挣什么钱，我真正他只要赔的不多，就我就觉得很满足了，我哪怕干个副业去贴他，所以我没有很多时间，现在专心在钻研这个，所以我一直在感叹，我说我年龄大了，学这个学的晚了。
先走这个是吧？
你先不是你先走。
不，先走这个，我就得往这放。
随便，那你看吧，你看随便上的。先走那个。
行了。
Today, Li Zi practices with his master Liang Yunru. Li Zi takes every opportunity to demonstrate his skills.
现在没有这个地平，就等于说是空的，就那个感觉就得凭你自己。
This play is completely different from traditional ones. It was inspired by a modern Chinese ballet. Li Zi is excited for the puppet to dance on its toes.
一个人掌握他的生命，那就是他的主纲。完了呢，一个人呢拿着他的两只手，完了一个人拿着他的脚，这个就必须得三个人来一块操作。拿生命的人，他必须都得懂得舞蹈，他怎么样走？你看，往前跳一个，哒哒哒
哒哒哒哒。梁允如 was a dancer when she was young. As a traditional shadow puppet artist.She is positive about reform and innovation in the art, and hopes the new art forms will attract the attention and participation of younger audiences.
你像这样的动作，你必须得三个人来表演，那一个人你根本完成不了。
Liang's troupe is preparing for a new show. They invite folk art researcher Liang Jun and craft master Wang Tianwen to give advice.
因为你看啊，过去咱这个这陕西这东路皮儿，为啥它这么小啊？你像这个皮儿，它传统，它一个人啊，它表演，它从这边到这边，人家胳膊一个人要带两个这儿。
过去传统皮影它是以这个唱为主，那么就是说以唱为主呢，地域性太强了，就是说只能在这一片土地上，
色彩的鲜艳。才能给孩子们充满一种美的一种感受，但是它的比例呢，脑袋远远就大于了那个正常的兔子的一个比例了。
对，
但是看起来
这个脑袋就
这就不别扭，所以
比它身体还要大。
你把这个表演一下，
比它身体还要大。
我们看，它首先是灵活，对吧？
拿着那个脚，
不，
看它那个脚，它可以。
你看，
它可以伸展的跳跃。
因为呢，中国传统文化的承传，是靠我们这代人从祖上接下来，然后再往下再传。咱们下一步。是上联的是，既要拍几个传统的作品，还要拍几个现代的作品。你包括传统的戏曲啊。
他是一个人可以掌握两。
Although they hold different opinions, they both contribute novel ideas to every discussion. Innovation is the only way forward for shadow puppetry to continue the vitality it has had for 2,000 years and become a living legend.
一个人拿着，你要把它表演。
一二三四五六七八，二二三四五六七八，一二三四。
来，走，不对头，没对哎，走。
Today's shadow puppets present a whole new look. Without live musical accompaniment and the coordination of the five performers, the show depends on seamless teamwork. Tangshan Shadow Puppet Troupe is rehearsing a show. A simple show can be accomplished just through teamwork. Each puppet is operated by at least two performers.
高了，高了，第二个、第三个都高了，往上降点。
好的时候一个人，有两个人的时候，有三个人表演一个人的时候，你这动作必须得统一啊。嗯，
我们在私底下练功的时候也会，就像人走路嘛，我们两个人配合也是，他抬右臂他就伸左腿，他抬左臂他就伸右腿，我们两个人练功也是这样的。
There is no conflict between keeping traditions and developing something new. Tangshan Shadow Puppet Troupe has been working to create modern plays since the 1950s, and they have become increasingly bold and innovative.
在改革创新组上，不但从这个运用皮影的光源和原材料进行了变化呢，而且说在表演形式上面，我们也吸取了好多姊妹艺术，就是说比如说这个里边融入了好多舞蹈的元素啊，甚至有杂技的元素啊都有。不管怎么来变化，万变我不离根，我永远是带眼皮影。
In their latest performance, they remove the curtain. No longer bound by light and shadows, the puppets dance freely on the stage.
This 皮影要穿在身上表演吗？
这又是什么新创新的东西？皮影啊，没有这样这个表演过，因为过去没有这么大的影人，尤其是一个人来表演完成，所以说现在是一种尝试。
你要是真正的把他那个表演好的话，并不是说胳膊腿动动就可以，而是要赋予他生命，给他一思维，通过你的双手给赋予他生命。
可以这么说吧，它可能是我们民族最早的娱乐方式之一，它深入每一个这个民族人的骨髓里。
是梦非梦啊，有一种那梦幻的感觉，看你看完以后不能忘掉，那种感觉很好。
我从小这就喜欢这，但是我这一开皮影啊，反正我好多事就把一些那烦恼事都忘了。
我不仅要当一个皮影演员，我更加应该去做一个皮影的推广者。它来自于民间，它终究还是要回归于民间。